各位早晨。
Good morning, everyone.
我希望如果你哋可以嘅话咧，下两个礼拜一定要尽量安排时间嚟一齐学习。
If you all can, please arrange your schedule so that you are here to learn together the next 2 weeks.
因为下两个礼拜咧，我会讲好重要嘅信息，就系圣经嘅真理，你必须要有照住圣经嘅系统嚟到明白，然后传扬。
And the message for next 2 weeks is very important, and it mainly surrounds around when it comes to studying the Bible, you need to understand the system of the Bible in order to understand the truth in the Bible.
今日我会同各位一齐嚟学习嘅就系，你要小心，如果有人成日对你话神是爱。
So today's topic is here. Beware, especially when people keep telling you that God is love.
如果佢哋净系话神爱你，唔理你做点样，神都系爱你，咁你就
If people keep on emphasizing, keep telling you that it doesn't, don't worry that God loves you no matter what, you have to pay attention.
没错是对的,神是爱。
Of course, God is about love.
神爱世人,甚至将他独生子赐给他们,若是信他的,不至灭亡,反得永生。
We know from John, Gospel of John, for God so loved the world that he gave his one and only Son, that whoever believes in him shall not perish, but have eternal life.
你看着这里呢, 个英文咧有个for喺嗰度，所以我哋应该咧系因为神爱世人。
Pay attention to word for God so loved the world is because God loved the world.
神系爱世人，爱到咧愿意将佢独生子钉十字架嚟到拯救佢哋。So
we know that God loves man, so he loves the world so much that he gave his one and only son so he can so we have a chance for salvation.
And
Jesus himself said this by himself in John chapter 10. The thief, the scribe himself, comes not but for to steal and kill and to destroy. I come so they might have life.
唯有基督在我们还作罪人的时候为我们死，神嘅爱喺呢度显明啦。And
this is where God demonstrates His love for us.
冇错咧，圣经里讲几个地方，我而家写引用几个地方俾你知道，佢哋系啱嘅，神是爱系啱嘅。And
I point out these verses so that you know that they all write in one sense that God is love.
嗱，好多时候咧，我哋在 正常情形之下，你時時要講神係愛，神係愛，你可能有麻煩啦。However,
in everyday life, when you're all about emphasizing God is love and God is love, then you may have some problems.
嗱，而家我仲有一點就係，因為神唔係預定我哋受刑，係預定我哋藉著耶穌基督得救，佢替我哋死，叫我們無論醒著睡著，與他一同生活。
So that God did not appoint us to suffer and to die, but He wanted us to receive salvation through our Lord Jesus Christ.
嗱，佢英文咧就講得好清楚啦，最後嗰句最後嗰句 ，live together with Him， 嗰度係與耶穌一齊生活嘅意思。
And Jesus died for us so that whether we are awake or asleep, we may live together with Him.
嗱，我哋翻轉頭嚟睇下，我哋中文咧就唔係咁清楚。
So if we come back to the Chinese translation, it's not so clear.
但英文咧就比較清楚啲啦。But
it's very clear in English translation.
嗱，我哋中文話佢醒著睡著，醒著睡著咩意思咧？即係話肉體人有肉體有靈有魂，個肉體未死嘅時候活著嘅時候，肉體死咗之後。
So when it says that we're awake or asleep, it talks about the physical body, that whether we're sleeping or we're awake, that we're with Jesus.
他这里的意思就是,无论我们的肉身是死的或者是活的,我们都能够与神一同,一起生活。
But the point here is that whether or not our physical body is alive or not, whether we're dead or alive, that we're living with Jesus.
所以你需要了解呢个意思啦。And
that is why you need to understand the meaning here.
因为有时候咧，与神一齐活着，系喺天堂，系喺灵魂里边。And
when it says that we're living with God together, we're talking about in the spiritual sense.
嗱，所以你。
The point here is that you want to live together with Him, whether your physical body is here or not.
And
that's how God shows His love for us. And the way He shows His love is that we're going to be living with Him, whether we're here on this earth or not.
以上的经文告诉我们很清楚，神是爱，祂爱世人，爱得这么多，祂愿意世上的人都能够，不理祂是死的还是活的，都同祂一起生活。
And that God, the scriptures we share with you, that describes how God is about love. He loves us so much that whether or not we're alive or not, that He wants us to live with Him.
现在第二项呢，我们看神爱犹太人非常之多。
And now we look at how God loves the Jews so much and why he did these things.
但是为什么呢?他要做这些事?
But so we know that God loves Jews, but why did He do the things that He did?
我们现在,神用这些事来叫他们受辱他们。
And He used these things to put shame on them.
甚至说,不然主藉着异邦人的嘴唇,外邦人的舌头,对这百姓说话。
In Isaiah chapter 28, very strange then, with foreign lips and strange tongues, God will speak to His people, to whom He said, this is the rest, give ye rest to him that is weary, and this is refreshing, yet they will not hear. So now, well, I'm a Chinese person. So I'm a Chinese man, but I am a naturalized citizen of the United States.
以一个这样的身份的人教导犹太人。
So, as a Chinese man living in the United States, I am teaching the Jews. So, if, assuming that I can and I am able to teach the Jews, then I can stand here and say that I'm capable and qualified to teach all the Jews in the world.
但这件事呢，对犹太来讲呢，系非常羞耻嘅事。
But to the Jews, this is a very shameful thing.
因为犹太人以为佢哋系最优秀嘅民族。
Because the Jews thought that they were the chosen people.
佢以为只有佢哋咁优秀嘅民族，先能够值得去到神嗰度。
And they thought that since they were the chosen people, that they were the best people to go in front of God.
但我呢个陈某人呢？ 就係覺得我身為一個中長大中國嘅人咧，比猶太人仲好啲咁多。
But I John Chan think that as a Chinese person growing up in China now here in America have a little more qualification than them.
我哋咧比猶太人好啲咁多。
So we're better than the Jews by a little bit.
我自己就有咁嘅感覺。
And that is the feeling that I have.
有一件現實就係我能夠讀舊約又能夠讀新約。
And the reality is that I'm able to study the Old Testament Bible as well as the New Testament Bible.
但猶太人呢,只是读旧约圣经,
but the Jewish people are limited to the Old Testament.
他们不敢读新约圣经,
they do not dare to venture into the New Testament.
还有,他们虽然读旧约圣经呢,
even though they read and study the Old Testament Bible, they're not able to understand.
还有,他们读了几千年都不明白,
and they've been doing this for a few thousand years.
如果你話以色列嗰度嘅猶太人聽我今日陳約咁樣講嘢，
if you say that, if you think about all the people in Israel that will listen to me talk today,
嗱，你唔好稀奇，而家可能有啲猶太人嚟到我嘅網站學聖經真理，
and there may be some people in Israel that may come to my website and learn about the Bible.
我而家要指出嘅就係呢件事咧，對佢嚟講係非常之羞恥嘅。
But the point I'm trying to make here is that this thing here is that it's very shameful to them.
啊，點解我能夠咁樣講呢？
Why is it that I'm able to stand up here and say this?
喺新約聖經裏面，特別係使徒行傳四福音嗰度。
And especially in the New Testament Bible, especially in Acts.
啊，使徒保羅明白聖經多過猶太人所有猶太人。
Apostle Paul seemed to understand the Bible a lot much better than all the Jews could there.
佢寫半部新約聖經。
And he wrote half the Bible, the books in the Bible, New Testament Bible. And they keep on saying that Apostle Paul is preaching the Bible against the law of Moses. 反对摩西律法,
and they keep on saying that Jesus' gospel is against the law of Moses.
但使徒保罗时时话俾佢听喺罗马法庭辩论嘅时候,
but Apostle Paul is always telling them in front of the Roman courts.
我一世人未讲过一件事。
That nothing I've ever said in my life is goes against the law of Moses.
使徒保罗直接话：我一世人未曾传过一啲嘢与摩西律法唔相同嘅。
And he said that all of his life has not said one thing out of his mouth that was against the law of Moses.
犹太嘅了解同埋使徒保罗了解完全相反。
And the understanding of Old Testament Bible law of Moses with the Jews and that of Apostle Paul was opposite.
耶稣的了解，天使的了解，又同佢哋犹太人相同。
And the understanding that Jesus has and the understanding that the angels have was also different than that of the Jews.
我哋咧就有智慧，能够接受、相信耶稣嘅解释。 天使的解释,
and that's why we have the wisdom to understand the gospel according to the way Jesus explained it, according to the way Apostle Paul explained it to us.
但犹太人不识,
but yet the Jewish people have not been able to understand.
犹太人不接受,
and they do not accept.
所以我说如果犹太人今天愿意听我陈扬讲道呢他就有福气了。
That's why I say that if Jewish people today are willing to listen to me, John Chan, preach, then they are blessed.
这句话呢,他们一定不喜欢听。
And they don't want to hear this.
而且他们觉得很羞耻。
And they will think that this is a shame.
就是这个意思。
And that is the point in Isaiah chapter 28.
先知说,不如主要藉着异邦人的嘴唇,外邦人的舌头, 对这百姓犹太人讲说圣经的道理。So
say the prophet says that very well then with foreign lips and strange tongues God will speak to this people.
点解会变成咁样？最后呢句，他们却不肯听从。
And how did it come to this? Is because of the last verse here. Yet they would not hear.
上帝俾佢哋有机会明白耶稣嘅真理。
That God has given them a chance to understand the truth about Jesus. And Jesus, as a Jewish man, and he grew up in the land of Israel. And they were able to live the lives among Jesus. And the first group of evangelists and preachers were also Jewish. So by all accounts, the Jewish people should have been most qualified to understand the truth in the Bible. And the Jewish people should have been most qualified to preach the gospel according to Jesus.
要我陈扬我哋全圣经嘅真理。Why
do I need to stand up here to spread the gospel?
点解犹太人唔识得咁样传真理？Why
is it that Jewish people are not able to do this?
点解犹太人唔识得组织基督嘅教会？Why
is it that Jewish people are not able to establish churches of Christ around the world?
就系因为佢唔肯听从神嘅说话。It's
because they disobeyed God.
所以神咧要叫佢哋羞辱，得到羞辱蒙羞。And
that's why God has seen fit that they are rack of shame.
要兴起外邦人，唔系犹太人嚟到教导犹太人。So
that they will have Gentiles out to preach and teach the Jewish people, not the Jewish people teaching themselves.
可惜咧，
that is such a shame.
犹太人唔肯听啦。
But it's too bad. They are not even so. They are not willing to listen.
当然，如果佢哋肯听咧，感谢神嘅恩典咯。
But of course, if they're willing to listen, then well, grace be to God.
仲有神叫佢哋更加难明白圣经真理。
And God has made it harder for them to understand the truth in the Bible.
点解？
Why is I say that?
因为佢哋唔肯听话。
Because they refused and they disobeyed.
所以神向他们说的话是命上加命、令上加令、律上加律、例上加律，这里一点，那里一点。 以致他们向前行，若未跌倒，跌碎，陷入网络，被缠住。
We see in Isaiah 28:13 that therefore shall the word of Jehovah be unto them precept upon precept, precept upon precept, line upon line, here little, there little, and they may go and fall backwards and be broken and snared and taken.
上帝叫佢哋跌喺个陷阱里边，出唔到嚟。
And God has seen that they send them power of illusion, they're snared and they cannot escape.
感謝神嘅恩典，
我哋 praise God。
And
when we fall down, we know how to say, God, please help us.
And God
will help and will lead us
out.
But the Jewish people are not willing or don't
know. They
don't know how to call out to Jesus for help.
主耶稣啊, 你是我的主,
and they don't know how to call to Jesus and say, You are our Savior, you are our Lord, and help us.
They
nailed Jesus to the cross.
And
that's why they have no chance.
重要, 你说神是爱吗?
And you say that God is love?
没错,
of course, God is about love.
为什么神爱犹太人呢?
And you say that God loves the Jewish people.
没错,
of course, He loves the Jewish people.
为什么神要这样为难他们呢?
Then how come God sent many troubles to
them? 为什么呢?
Why is that? Because they disobeyed.
上帝叫他们将圣经的真理这里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那里一读那 And
also God killed the priest and burned the priest in
the temple.
And I was talking about Aaron's sons, and here Nathan and Bill, the sons of Aaron, took each of them censers and put fire therein and lay incense thereon and offered strange fire before Jehovah, and which we had not commanded them. So do not try to interpret how to offer up a sacrifice to God.
就有火从神面前出来把他们烧死烧灭他们就死在神面前了。And
there came forth fire from before Jehovah, and he vowed them, and he died before Jehovah.
有很多人过去30多年来时时有人来到这里不明白为什么我们这个报告讲求。
And over the last 30 some odd years, people come and visit with us and do not understand why we don't have a piano here. And how come we don't have a chorus to attract people to come in?
哇，如果我哋能够请啊，哦 ，Michael Jackson 死咗咯，我等 Michael Jackson 嚟唱歌，咁啊，梗有好多人嚟啦。If
we can hire the time Michael Jackson come here, we probably get a lot of people to come in.
點解我哋唔敢做咧
？Why is it we don't do things like that？
我哋唔識咩
？It's not that we don't know how to sing or play.
點解我唔出面貼個廣告，買一個細細嘅廣告，你哋聽我講到100蚊一個鐘頭
？And why do I not put out an ad in newspaper says that you come to my preaching, I'll pay you $100 an hour？
Yeah，$100， 睇有冇嚟聽我講到啦
？So if you offer that up, I will bet that a lot of people come.
我擔保咧，我要請警察出面維持秩序。And
we do that. I'm pretty sure that we have had cops from the precinct come here to make sure we have.
你以為我哋唔識咧
？So we know how to do things like that.
所以，我哋識，我哋識得比佢仲多。
Even the people the world know how to do this, we also know how to do things.
我呢個頭腦咧，唔使經過大腦，我都諗到呢啲嘅。And
I can think of these things just as well. As easy as the people of the world.
就係因為呢啲。
But it is this instruction here. When it comes to worshiping God, we have to do according to how God commands us to do it. Don't add anything to it according to your own
way.
So don't think that you want to attract more people here that I'm going to change the meaning of the Bible.
小心啊，灾难可能要嚟到啦。So
be careful. Disasters may be coming.
全世界聽清楚啊
！The whole world.
災難要嚟到啊！因為而家世界顛倒啦，顛倒啊，upside down啊。
So the world is turning upside down now. If you pay attention to news.
嗱，我依家話聽啊。
So listen carefully.
Pope Francis, Roman Catholic Pope Francis, 開始講，而家我哋有同性戀，而家我哋有離婚結婚，隨時都得。 同性戀可以就係同性可以結婚，我哋以前嘅教訓唔啱，而家要改啦。So
the new Pope of the Catholic Church is now saying that homosexuality is now accepted, and that the priest can marry and all that stuff.
嗱，而家係 upside down 啦。So
the world is all turned upside down here.
仲有咧，英國、法國、美國同性可以結婚。 So now in the Western world, the United States and France and England, now they accept
homosexuality.
And then they're embracing homosexuality.
但呢, 蘇聯共產國家,
but Russia, that's a communist country,
反對同性戀,
but they are against homosexuality.
這個世界顛倒了,
so the
whole
world is turning upside down.
所以,
so the disasters may be coming because the world is turning upside down.
為什麼神要為難他們?
Why is it that God has given them trouble?
因為他們不聽嘛?
Because they did not obey.
神是愛,
of course, God is love.
我們知道所有父母都愛自己的子女。
We know that all parents love their children.
今天這裡最小是沒有那些小小的小孩子好像張弟兄那個小孩子。
So we don't have little children here today or little infants here today.
小孩子小孩子,
when a toddler is 2 or 3 years old, they understand this.
他要爸爸跟他做一件事, 他就哭哭哭哭。
If they want their father to do something for them or give them to them, they know how to cry and cry and cry until they get it.
哭到他老爸烦身了, oh, okay, 你要就给你了。
Until the point where the father or mother gets so annoyed or sick of the crying that they'll just give in.
原來那些東西是神那裡來的。
As it turns out, that thing comes from God.
世界上的人經常要, okay, 給你咯。
So the people of the world keep on complaining or saying that they want something and they want something and cry for it, and God said, here, you got it.
稍後有聖經出來看一下。 有火從神面前將他們燒死,
so why did God send fire to consume and instantly kill them? Because they offer unauthorized fire.
理由非常簡單,
the reason is very simple, they disobey God's teachings.
特別是敬拜神的時候,
so when it comes to worshiping God, very solemn act, you do according to what he says.
你能不能多,
don't add to it, don't take anything from it.
你又不能夠說,
you can't say, hey God, you didn't say I can't do this.
千萬不要說你沒有說不准哦。
So don't get too smart and too cute and say, hey God, you didn't say I can't do this.
很多小孩子以為他們很厲害。媽媽,你沒錯,你叫我洗碗,
但你又不叫我玩哦。 And our little kids make it smart and cute and says, hey mom, you said that I have to wash dishes, but you didn't say that I can't go out and play afterwards.
千萬不要用神啊,你沒有禁止啊。
And please don't use this excuse as lie and say, God, you didn't prohibit us from doing this.
神話是什麼?
When God says something and gives some instructions, we follow exactly.
你不能夠變的,
so don't debate with God.
現在世界上很多人經常說, 沒錯,聖經說,你唱歌要用嘴唇的果子。
And people of the world like to say today that, hey, yes, the Bible says to use your fruity lips to sing.
但是神並沒有說不准用樂器,
but the God, Bible also did not say that you cannot use an instrument.
神沒有特別說不准用鋼琴, 不准用鋼琴, 不准用口琴, 不准用口琴, 不准用口琴,
the Bible didn't say specifically that you can't use a piano or an organ or any other musical instrument.
千萬不要搞這些,
so don't play games like that.
我有得出賣,
so I have this mind too.
你又非常簡單他們不聽嘛。
So the reason is very simple, they would not listen to God.
你不聽神的話呢, 有一個結果,
so if you don't,
這個不變的, 這個結果不變的,
so if you do not listen to God, there's only one result and one end result, and that does not change.
有時候我突然想到為什麼上帝要我在香港長大, 叫我能夠講廣東話呢,
sometimes I wonder why God has said that I grow up in Hong Kong and learn to speak Cantonese.
因為我們廣東話那句話很絕的,那你就死了一條路,那你就死了。
Because Cantonese can be very colloquial at times, and it's the same Cantonese that there's only the one road, and one road leads to death.
你不聽就行了,你不聽,不聽就死了。
So if you don't listen, then the only road you can go down is death.
於是摩西對阿倫說,這就是阿倫,他跟他的父親,父親看到兩個兒子突然死了。
So then Moses said this to Aaron, and remember, Aaron is his father of his two sons that just died in front of him. And he says, this is what Job was told, saying that I will be sanctified in him that come nigh me, and therefore all people I shall be glorified. And Aaron held his peace, not saying a word.
Okay, 你唔能够喊。
And Aaron could not cry.
你两个仔睇住两个仔即刻咁样，即突然间就死咗，你都唔喊得。
He just saw his own two eyes in front of him, his two sons die in front of him, and he could not mourn, he could not cry.
点解
？Why is that？
因为而家系敬拜神嘅时候。
Because it's a time for worshiping God.
你喊表示哀，表示哀哉咧，表示伤心咧，唔系敬拜神一个项目。
Because if you cry and showing signs of sorrow, then that is not an act of worship.
所以你喊都唔喊得。
So you can't even cry for his own sons here.
佢哋喊都有个仪式噶。
And the Jewish people, even when crying in the morning, they have their own ways of doing it.
嗱，如果你知道係咩儀式，你自己讀聖經啊。
So if you want to understand what that ceremony is, then you can study the Bible yourself.
總之咧，我而家話俾你聽，敬拜神嘅時候，就算嗰啲人死喺側邊，你都唔能夠去幫助佢，你都唔能夠做其他嘢，因為而家係敬拜神嘅時候，嗰啲冇神冇吩咐嘅，冇吩咐佢死咗，你要先埋葬死人，唔係咁樣。
So the point here is that when it comes to worshiping God, it's a very solemn act. So even if your own sons die in front of you, you cannot care for them. You cannot bury them.
以上摩西对亚伦说，就这就是神所说，在亲爱我的人中显我要显为圣，在日众人面前我要得荣耀。亚伦默默不言。
And again, that's what Moses said to Aaron. That this is what Jehovah spoke, saying that I will be sanctifying them, that come nigh me, and be for all people.I will be glorified, and then Aaron held his peace.
總之咧，你要知道神點樣嚴肅嚟到敬拜神嘅時候，你必須要咁樣嚴肅。
So the point here is that you have to understand when it comes to worshiping God, it's a very solemn act, and you have to respect God.
呢個就係點解有一次我見到一個報告，一個消息。
And that's why once I read a report in newspapers.
有人話佢仲係 Church of Christ 嘅人添。
And people say that they are part of the Church of Christ.
佢哋話佢哋去酒吧嗰度傳道。
And they were preaching in the bars.
Liquor bar. Yeah, 佢去酒吧敬拜神。
So now they were going to the bars to go worship God.
點樣敬拜神
？How do you worship God in bar?
著拖鞋，著底衫去敬拜神。
So they were in t-shirts and they were in slippers and they were going to the bars and they were spreading the gospel there.
我一睇到個報告，我就剪落嚟，怒氣沖天。
And since I saw the report, I cut out the newspaper article and I put it up on the web.
我將個報告剪落嚟。
I cut that article out.
然後我 mark 住嗰度 ，mark 住幾隻大字 ，the work of Satan.
And I wrote these words on the article and says the work of Satan.
咁我就 send 去佢嗰度。
And I send it to them.
我做得到㗎。
And I can do things like that.
去敬拜神，竟然間能夠著拖鞋。
So when it comes to worshiping God, they dare to wear slippers and flip-flops.
竟然間能夠著底衫。
And they wear ripped T-shirts.
我就成日都挑戰呢啲人，你去參加結婚儀式嘅時候，要著拖鞋，要唔好著衫。
I dare to say people that when they go attend somebody's wedding, to wear flip-flops and wear T-shirts.
我成日都 challenge 佢哋 ，When you attend a wedding worship, a wedding ceremony, don't wear anything.Wear slipper and nothing. 試下世上有咁嘅事嘅，去敬拜神，去著底衫，去著拖鞋敬拜神。如果喺舊約嘅時候，個個全部死曬。
So if people do things like this, like in Old Testament times, then they will die instantly.
連我裝出一睇都火滾啦。
And even when I see things like that, I get angry.
即刻要落地獄。
And they will be sent to hell.
佢仲以為好得意啊！你睇我哋幾聰明，我哋諗到去酒吧敬拜神，我哋諗到著 T-shirt 著底衫去敬拜神，我哋諗到著拖鞋去敬拜神。
And they think they're cute. They want to say, "We know how to evangelize the Bible here, evangelize the world. We go into bars and T-shirts and flip-flops."
就話佢係基督教嘅人。
And they dare say that they're a member of the Church of Christ.
感謝神嘅恩典，佢而家改咗名啦。
By the grace of God, they've changed their name since.
佢叫做 House Church 啦，而家。
And now they're House Church.
感謝神嘅恩典。
And by the grace of God.
佢哋唔夠膽叫做基督嘅教會啦。
They dare not call themselves the Church of Christ.
Okay, 記得冇錯，神是愛。
So of course, God is love.
點解我講呢啲説話
？So why do I say things like this?
係因為我憎恨佢哋咩
？It's not that I hate them.
就係因為我。
It's because I love them.
So I'm
hot. And that's why I get angry. Why is it the people I love get to a point like this? And by the grace of God, that I can still tolerate it. Why is it that God do things like this? So God is love, so how is it that He can do things like in 2 Thessalonians here? And the coming of the Lord is one shall be in accordance with the work of Satan, displaying all kinds of counterfeit miracles, signs and wonders, and every sort of evil that deceive those who are perishing. Because they choose not to obey the Bible or accept the gospel, for this reason, God sends them a powerful delusion so that they will believe the lie and that they will all be condemned who have not believed the truth but have delighted in wickedness.
How it works.
This powerful delusion works that God has sent them. You want to come back in
afternoon.
So the point here is that they perish because they refuse to love the truth and so be saved.
反喜愛不義，所以神就叫佢哋去信嗰啲虛謊假嘅嘢。So
it's very clear here in the Bible. For this reason, God sends them a powerful delusion so that they will believe the lie and then be condemned.
所以世上嘅人要小心。So
that's why the people of the world, please be careful.
神嘅真理你要愛。You
have to love the truth in the Bible.
如果你一直都唔愛神嘅真理。If
you do not love God's truth.
So
that's why I say this all the
time. That
won't change.
Anybody
that has a chance to come to the Church of Christ,
and
they're very
blessed. Because
here we preach according to the Bible.
And
every time I preach according to the truth in the Bible,
and
just like in this verse here,
why is
it that I am so sure that this is the one meaning? Because in the back of my mind is a system of understanding. There's the Old Testament Bible and the New Testament Bible. So from Genesis all the way to Revelations. And how you connect the different scriptures. That's why I know that what I'm preaching here is
not wrong.
So one more time I'll remind you. If you choose to not accept the truth
in the Bible,
especially those who have been in the Church of Christ for a number of years, 5 years, 10 years, or 20 years, and you choose to leave. And if you've been in the Church of Christ, especially here in Flushing, and you've been listening to me preaching for so many years,
the
whole world will listen carefully.
I preach
according to the truth in the Bible.
And
I've said this many times. In Titus chapter 3, verse 10.
10 and 11. Titus chapter 3, 10 and 11. 那裡講得很清楚。眾派的人, 你有兩件事要做。
It's very clear there when it comes to people in the denominational world.
第一, 警告他一次,
he says they warned them once.
第二, 警告他第二次,
warned them a second time.
第三,沒有一件事,與他們一起做。十一節,說為什麼?
And the verse 11 tells us why.
因為他們離經叛道,
that they are warped,
因為他們被自己定自己的罪,
sinful and self-condemned.
清清楚楚。如果你聽到我講提醒你這兩節聖經,一次、兩次、三次、四次、五次、十次, 五年、十年裏面,我最少十幾二十次。So
you've been here for a number of years, you've heard me talk about and preach Titus 3, 10, 11 many times. And you still can go against your conscience and leave. And leave the Church of Christ and join the denomination. Then you will not have a chance for salvation.
And it's
Because it's a very clear sign here that if you do that, then you are choosing to not obey the truth of the Bible and then embrace wickedness.
And
then the Cantonese is saying that you're going to die. It's very clear in Titus chapter 3, verses 10 and 11 that when it comes to people of the denominations, one of them once, one of them twice, that have nothing to do with them because they are warped, sinful, and self condemned. So having you hear the message and you still do that, then you are you're directly disobeying the word of God. You say that you don't like the way what I'm saying. Whether that's true or not, this is the truth in the Bible. When you don't like to hear what we don't like hearing what I have to say, and then you disobey the Bible. So when it comes to reading the Bible and instruction of the Bible, the things that you like to hear and you want to do and then you follow it, but that's not good enough.
那就是来到你不喜欢做，但你知道这个圣经的真理，你都要一定要去做。你不喜欢都要去做。
The test comes when you come across things that you do not like to do, whether or not you're willing to follow. And that is how you obey.
哎呀，我真系今日好攰啊，想瞓觉啊，唔好嘈我啦，我唔会教你啦今日。
And say on Sunday mornings, I am really tired, I get enough sleep, but don't bother me, I don't want to go to church.
就是那个时候，你真系好攰啊，起唔到啦，你都要起身，因为点解？我哋信耶稣，我哋去敬拜神。And
that is the time when you have to have self-discipline and say, even though I'm tired and I don't want to get up, I have to get up and go to church and worship God.
佢哋选择不爱真理，你爱不义。
And they chose to not believe in the truth, but delight in wickedness.
一次、两次、三次、十次、二十次。
And they do this not once, but repeatedly.
邏輯都告訴我們,他做慣了,不能改了。
So logic will tell us that is becoming a pattern for them and they cannot change their ways.
請不要受騙,
so please do not be deceived.
不要吃,如果人家說神是愛,神是愛,神是愛。
So when people keep telling you that God is love and keep on, and all they say is that God is love,
那你就要小心了。
Then you have to be careful because you will cite the fact.
你要記得神仍是公義信實烈火。
Because if all you hear about is love, then you might lose sight of the fact that God is also about faithfulness, righteousness, and consuming fire.
神不是單單是愛。
God is not just about love.
他又是公義,又是信實,又是烈火。
We know that God is also faithful, He's righteous, and He's also about consuming fire.
好像我剛才說,神,剛才那些聖經裡面說,神要我們這樣敬拜。
And we saw this in Old Testament Bible that God says that this is how you worship Him.
我们一定要这么敬拜,
and that's how we worship Him.
我们不能够因为世俗的人不喜欢我们做过。
You can't just say that because people don't like it or they have no interest that we have to change our ways.
那,他们天主教, Roman Catholic, 他们的Pope都能够改。
And even the Roman Catholic Church and the new Pope says that they can change and evolve.
现在很多人喜欢同性恋，那我们要改教训，来到符合同性恋的人可以来教会了。
So they say that, oh, the world is embracing homosexuality, so now we have to find ways to accept them.
但圣经耶稣基督说，我的话永不能废去，天地要废去，我的话不能废去。
But God says that his words and his teachings will not perish.
神的话是信实的，讲得到做得到。That
God's words.
2000年是这样讲，2000年后一样是这样讲。
And it was the same way 2000 years ago, it's the same way today.
The soul who sins is the one who will die. Ezekiel chapter 18, verse 20.
神話犯罪的魂,他就會死,他就一定會死。
And God says that when God says that soul who sins is the one who will die,
and the one who sins will die.
And there's a religion in the world that says that the soul who dies when that comes to sin will not die, then they are going against God.
他能够证明神不是信实啊?
Then they can prove that God is not truthful.
因为神说,犯罪的那魂他必死。
Because God says that the soul who sins is the one who will die.
如果有人能够搞到个魂犯罪不死呢,神就不信实啊。
And if somebody can make it so that the one who sins will not die, then they will make a lie out of God.
还有这里,神必照过人的行为,报应个人,凡行事,寻求荣耀,尊贵,不朽的,就以永生的生命报应他们。
In Romans chapter 2, God says that God will render to every man according to his works, to them that by patience and well-doing seek for glory and honor and incorruption and eternal life.
我们中文只是回到永生,其实英文就清楚这么多,叫eternal life,永生的生命,永远的生命。
So, emphasize here on eternal life.
你们岂不知,不义的人不能承受神的国?
And do you not know that the unrighteous shall not inherit the kingdom of God?
千万不需要自己想,不义是什么意思?
So don't think about what it means about the unrighteous.
这里有了。
It's very clear about who is unrighteous.
凡有这些罪恶的人,不属于基督的教会神的国。
And you can see here, read for yourselves that what types of people will not inherit the kingdom of God.
世界上还有没有一些人不知道神的国就是基督的教会啊?
Does anybody in the world still not understand that the kingdom of God is the church of Christ?
有时我想到这件事,我就觉得世界上的人真的很可怜啊。
And when it comes to things like this, I get very sad for the world.
特别是欧洲那些神学家真的可怜。Especially
those theologians in Europe, I feel so sorry for them.
直到现在,2013年9月22号吧,今天。
Okay. So, up until today, September 22nd, year 2013, they still don't understand.
我就觉得我需要提醒世界上的人,
and I feel that I have to remind the people of the world
神的国就是基督的教会,
that the kingdom of God is the church of Christ.
如果你不懂呢, 快点写下来,
if you don't understand this, write it down.
以弗所书第2章19节,
in Ephesians chapter 2, verse 19.
以弗所书2章19节,
and that is in Ephesians chapter 2, verse 9.
就告诉你, 神的国就是基督的教会.
And there in Ephesians 2:19, you will see that the kingdom of God is the church of Christ.
这里很清楚了,
so it's very clear here.
同性恋没有份在基督教会里面.
That the homosexuals do not have a part in the kingdom of God.
他们现在很快同性恋可以参加罗马普世教会,天主教会可以去了。
So the homosexuals will soon be able to become a member of the Catholic Church.
但基督的教会里面, 同性恋不存在,
but here in the Church of Christ, they do not exist.
所有这些犯这些罪淫乱的不存在。
So anybody here, whether it be the adulterers, they do not have a place here in the Church of Christ.
男女同居不存在。
Adulterers do not have a place here.
因为他英文清楚了, fornication, adultery, 基督的教会里面, 不能存在,
so they don't have place here.
圣经很清楚说的, 法有这些罪的, 不能在基督教会里面,
so it's very clear that if you commit any sins, then you do not have a place here in church of Christ.
感谢神的恩典, 以后我可以说, 如果你犯这些罪, 天主教会咯,罗马普世教咯,他教会都欢迎你咯。By grace of God,
in the future, when I can say that down the road, if you do any of these things and you want to be a member of the church, you can join the Catholic Church.
Hey, where? Our Cuomo, Governor Cuomo, Andrew Cuomo, can go to Roman Catholic Church now. Now he can go back now. 因为那个 佢又離婚，又再結婚，又冇老婆，有女朋友。我嘅州長咁好嘅榜樣，睇到冇？佢哋而家可以翻去羅馬普世教會啦，因為佢哋嘅教皇准許啦。
So now Governor Cuomo can go back to the Catholic Church。
但係基督嘅教會永遠不准許。
But they're not welcome in the Church of Christ。
因為神嘅話，天地廢去，神嘅話不能廢去。
And because God says that the world may go away, but my words are here。
嗱，請唔好俾呢啲咁樣嘅理由嚟到欺騙下。
So don't be fooled with things like this。
點解我知道呢啲嘢？因為我聽過有人咁樣講。
Why is it that I know these things? I hear from people。
佢話係我咁樣，我中意，我係一個我生來係個男人，但係咧我中意同男人做朋友，我中意有男人做我伴侶。
And they say that even though I was born a man, I was born this way. I enjoy men。
有啲女人咧就話：我一世就中意女人嘅啫，我唔中意男人。
Oh yeah, women that say, hey, all my life, I was born this way. I like women, I don't like men。
所以上帝做我咁樣嘅。
And that God created me this way。
我光明正大。
And I can be proud to say that I'm a homosexual。
呀，上帝做我做呢啲嘛。
Because God made me this way。
千祈唔好喺我面前講呢啲
，so don't come to me with this stuff。
你走唔甩嘅
，and you can't get away。
感謝曬恩典
，by the grace of God。
咁你話上嗱，今朝我又聽到信息喎。
And this morning I heard another message。
新聞喎
，and in the news。
有人中意掉炸彈喎
，and people like to lob grenades。
Throw bomb， 但係佢 throw bomb 咧唔係好似。誒見翻我哋香港有啲人 throw bomb 喺水裏邊炸嗰啲魚浮上嚟咧，然後佢一條條流咧，有冇見過啊？我見過啊。OK， 我哋香港啊，我喺 Hong Kong 嘅時候啊，有人就嗰啲手雷彈啊，我哋炸啲魚嘅，嗰啲魚砰，嗰啲魚浮上嚟，又去捉魚。
So in Hong Kong, there was years ago, people like to throw hand grenades into the water so that the fish will come up。
嗱，今朝咧有人掉炸彈。喺 shopping centre 人最多嘅地方 ，bang 死咗幾十個人。
So in Nairobi, if you pay attention to the news this morning, people are throwing terrorists are throwing grenades and bombs into shopping centre and killing people。
哦，唔關我事啊！上帝做我中意掟炸彈。
And they'll say, hey, it's not my problem. God created me this way。
嗱，而且上帝叫我要掟呢個炸彈，掟喺呢啲人裏邊。
And they'll say that God has kind of made me throw bombs into this particular shopping mall。
你可唔可以咁樣辯咧
？You can't take that reasoning。
嗱，如果世上真係有咁嘅人，我教你嚇。
So there are real people like this in the world, and I'll
deal with them。如果真係上帝做你要嚟掟炸彈嘅
，If God really made create you so that you could throw bombs at people，
你就應該去掟。嗰、那個教你俾炸彈你嗰個先掟佢先。
Then go throw a bomb at the person that taught you how to throw a bomb。
嗱，我即刻就諗到㗎啦。
So I can think of things like this。
睇住聖經點樣講啊
？So listen to how the Bible teaches us。
唔得咁樣變㗎。
So we can't go down this line of reasoning。
就算你生到嚟有呢個傾向。
Therefore, if anyone is in Christ，
如果上帝真係做你落嚟就有呢個傾向。
So if you say that God created you in that way，
你信而受浸進入基督教會裏邊嘅時候，你就係新造的人，舊事已過，變成新的。
When you believe as a baptized in the Church of Christ, and it says here that therefore anyone who is in Christ is new creation. The old one is gone, and the new has come。
你一樣必定要改變， and you 必須要改變。
So even if you say that you're born a certain way, once you are baptized in Christ, you have to change。
馬太十九章講得好清楚。
It's very clear in Mark。
結婚咧係一個男人同一個女人結婚。
It's very clear in Matthew chapter 19 that marriage is between a man and a woman。
唔係一個男人同一個男人結婚。
It's not between two men。
上帝創造、上帝定嘅係一個男人一個女人結婚。
And God created marriage to be between a man and a woman。
仲有你未結婚咧，唔能夠犯嗰啲淫亂嘅事。
And before your marriage, you cannot fornicate。
如果你唔照聖經，你唔做新造人，你就冇資格喺基督嘅教會裏邊。
And if you are not going to be a sitting on in creation, then you cannot be in church of Christ.
聖經講得好清楚。
So it's very clear.
凡於罪人不能承受基督的教會。
Those who commit those sins are going to not become inherit the kingdom of God.
受割禮不受割禮，嗱，千祈唔好搞錯啊！有好多人又搞錯呢度啊。總之今日我唔搞嗰度，我係搞。要緊的就是作新造的人。
So neither circumcision nor uncircumcision means anything. But what's wrong, what emphasis has today here is what counts is a new creation.
如果你生到嚟，老豆開始教你點樣偷嘢。
So even if your father raised you to become a thief.
Yeah, when you are born, your father teach you how to steal. Okay.You steal it. You keep stealing, and run away from the police. Never get caught. You say, "Oh, I did a good job." 就算你係咁樣啦。
So even if your dad raised you to become a thief and you and learn how to steal from since you were a little boy,
你信咗耶穌，你就唔能夠再 steal 啦。
After you believe in Jesus, you have to change your ways. You can now not steal anymore.
你要將以前嗰啲 stealing、嗰啲壞嘅嘢、嗰啲唔合聖經嘅真理全部要將我埋葬。
You have to get rid of all things that are not according to the Bible that you've done in the past.
成為一個新造的人。
And become a new creation.
新造的人係咩意思啊
？What does it mean when you want to say new creation?
照住聖經裏面講教導嘅去生活。
And it's living your life according to the teachings in the Bible.
呢啲人先有機會承受神一國喺基督嘅教會裏邊。
Those are the people that have a chance to inherit the kingdom of God and be the church of Christ.
嗱，呢度更加清楚講明啦。
And it's also very clear here.
你哋中間從前也有這樣的人。
And on such were some of you that you were washed and yet sanctified.
嗱，但如今你咪奉主耶穌基督的名，逼藉著我咪神的靈洗淨成聖清義了。
But you are justified in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, in the Lord Jesus by the Spirit of our God.
仲有，如果你仲要多啲經文咧，去羅馬書第六章。
And if you want more scriptures, go to Romans chapter 6.
信而受洗，成為新造的人。
And believe and be baptized and become a new creation.
全世界冇人能夠話上帝造我咁樣去犯罪。
So nobody can say that God created me this way to commit crimes.
上帝神世界上冇人能夠話上帝造我要做同性戀。
So nobody can say that God created me as a gay person.
嗱，我而家係咁樣講啊，就算你係啦。
And I will even say this, even if He did create you that way.
你信而受洗進入基督的時候。你就要全部改變啦。
And when you believe and baptize, becoming a church, a member of the Church of Christ, you have to change your ways.
呢度聖經講得好清楚，舊事已過，埋葬咗，冇咗，而家係新嘅人。
So it's very clear in the Bible that the old stuff is all washed away. So it's all about your new creation here.
係照住聖經嘅真理生活嘅人。
It is about living your life according to teachings in the Bible.
嗱，結論啦，不要自己欺騙自己，神係輕慢不得的。人種的是什麼，收的也是什麼。
The conclusion is here that be not deceived. God is not mocked. For whatever man sows, that shall he also reap.
信著情欲撒種，從情欲收敗為滅亡。
For that he sows his flesh, shall the flesh reap corruption.
信著聖靈撒種，從聖靈收永生。
That he sows to the Spirit, shall of the Spirit reap life everlasting.
感謝神的名。
And may the Lord bless you.
又完成咗一篇講章。
And we'll finish another lesson here.
嗱，下個禮拜咧，請記得今日下晝我哋冇其他乜嘢。如果你有時間，希望你能夠留落嚟，我請你食晏晝。
So
you 六蚊之下嚇。
So we have no activities.
然後咧
，If you want to come back and study and have lunch together, I'll treat you to lunch.
我哋一齊嚟去研究聖經，好似我今日講嗰啲有好多你唔明白。
So we can study the Bible in a little more detail. The things that you have questions about today's sermon, we can answer them and study together.
歡迎你留落嚟，然後我哋食完飯一齊慢慢傾。
I welcome you to stay for lunch, and then we can study together again.
感謝神恩典。
May the Lord bless you always.
Okay, 我哋而家請Peter 嚟講呢個做個